"Take him away," he bellowed, "and stop that noise!"